I study in classes. Today my presentation is for digestive system. The digestive system converts the food we eat into the simplest forms like glucose, sugars, amino acids that make up protein, fatty acids that make up fats. Bullet, mouth, stomach, liver, pancreas, small intestine.